About the kevesh, about a ramp that was built for the Kohen Gadol taking the Seir Mishtaleach out. The Mishnah says that they needed to build a ramp because otherwise the guy with the Seir would be mobbed by the crowd that would grab at the Seir and try to push it along and scream at it, take our sins and go and go. And the idea is, where is that ramp? Many, many Mefarshim understand that this ramp is somewhere outside the Har, going down into the valley, that the person with the Seir had to cross the valley, had to cross Kidron from the Mikdash to go up Har HaZitim and then get out into the desert. But from there they start looking for a bridge, and they think, was it a bridge across to Har HaZitim? But the more you read it inside, it's pretty clear that the mob they were worried about was a mob inside the Har. Because as the Mishnah said, for Avodat Kohen Gadol, the entire Mikdash would be full of people coming just to watch the Avodah. From the moment, from first light, the whole Azara was full of people. So the mob they were worried about was inside the Mikdash. And that makes sense, that they needed to build a ramp. Instead of having the man with the Seir go down all the steps from Shar Nicanor, through Ezrat Nashim, down those steps, down to the gate of Har HaBayit, and then down those, they simply built a ramp straight from Shar Nicanor, straight out to the gate, so that he would go over ramp and not be through the crowds and not be in the people. The Gemara mentioned that this ramp was built anew every year. It was a temporary ramp specifically for Yom Kippur that would be built every year at the expense of the Kohen Gadol.
So can you say where you think people physically point to where most people say the ramp is, but and where you think the ramp would be?
People assume that the ramp went from the east gate of Har HaBayit, and then the question is, so where was the east gate of Har HaBayit? Was it the Golden Gate, as we now know, or was it further south?
But somewhere on the eastern side, over there.
And then running, the idea was there's this concept of a bridge that would run to Har HaZitim. Also for the Paraduma, they built a bridge that would prevent people from walking, from being exposed to any Tum'ah on the way. But it was clear that they didn't build a full-size bridge, because there is no full-size bridge and there's no sign of such a bridge. And again, the Gemara stresses that this was a temporary structure, probably made of wood, that would be rebuilt as needed. And wasn't a stone structure or anything like that.
And so can you just point to where you think the ramp is?
I would assume that the ramp would have run from Shar Nicanor, because that would be on the east side, and it would have run probably at a diagonal. If we say that the actual gate of Har HaBayit was at the Golden Gate, then it would have had to run in a diagonal running from east towards the gate.
Wow, so it would be from there,
when we get up, we'll be able to see where the arches run, and then it would have run towards the east.
Wow.
So we were just in a seal the other day.